day to everyone. I will now giving you a glimpse of San Nicolas, known as the smallest municipality in Batangas. This town is along Taal Lake, and according to them, it is a freshwater lake that partly fills the Taal caldera, a large collapsed area formed during prehistoric eruptions. So today, this town is well developed. In fact, it is very helpful to the municipality's economy. So what you see now is Taal Volcano Lake, and this can be reached through the lake shores of Talisay, San Nicolas, Agoncillo, and Laurel. This is Mount Makulot. It is the jewel municipality of Cuenca in Batangas. This is also a dormant stratovolcano. Climbing its suspenseful trails with its soul-cleansing view from the top, overlooking the Taal Lake and Taal Volcano. Because of the view, people are attracted to visit the town. Maybe next time I will be featuring you some tourist spots here in San Nicolas. Now, I will just take you along to Taal Lake and Mount Makulot, which is so close to the town of San Nicolas here in Batangas, Philippines.